when this house was first built, if you want to listen to music, you would need somebody to play the piano, or sing, or the violin, or some other instrument. But by the early 1900s, anybody could listen to any music they wanted with the sound of a crank. We have the wondrous device here, which is the Edison phonograph. People could listen to these beeswax cylinders. If you look closely, you can see the little grooves on the cylinders, and it's gonna play with a needle, just like a record player. It's powered just by winding. And they loved it so much that they actually wrote to Thomas Edison to say that they liked it. And this is the reply that they got. There you can see the Thomas Edison signature, basically thanking them for their thank you. So you turn it on, and you drop the needle, and you have music.